From 5:30 p.m. Thursday, the public began gathering at Dataran Petaling Jaya for the DAP Thanksgiving rally. They came by foot or by the light rapid transport in order to avoid the massive traffic congestion that occurred at Kelana Jaya Stadium on May 8. Making their presence felt are the vendors selling wares ranging from drinks, food and souvenirs to meet the demands of the crowd as they wait for the rally to start and guest speakers to arrive.